Right hand from Molly. She's self-conscious.
Yeah.
Oh! Oh my fucking God, no way! One of the best KOs in UFC history. Spinning elbow flatline KO from Molly McCann, and she's out the cage. Holy shit, that KO was nutty. Holy shit, and she's hugging Dana White, a fellow